Data Jam is taking place here in New York City. It's just like a mecca for everybody and a niche to make everything happen and spread.
There's not only this idea of what can we do with the information we have, but I think the important question of if there's something else you can know, if there's some piece of knowledge that you would want to have, what would it be and how do we actually go about collecting that information? There's a lot of activity already. People are really digging into the conversations.
If it is an infrastructure problem and it relates to the design of the infrastructure, there's a lot of variables that plug into that.
Having this type of information is critical to make better decisions in the long run.
Hurricane Sandy was the first major event they had where they really utilized all this open data, identifying which buildings are in the flood zones and going to them first.
Open data is very important to the energy industry because otherwise there is no way to know where to take action. If there is no data, then there's also no way to quantify what are the benefits or the investments on whatever you're doing.
The problem we are trying to solve with data is we're trying to help decision makers at an executive level make good decisions.
This is going to get people more involved and could lead to a career in energy or a career in data analysis or both.
I've been fortunate to be involved with a few of the White House Big Data initiatives and some of the DOE data jams in the past. It's a tremendous opportunity just to get really talented people from diverse backgrounds trying to solve problems collectively.
And the winner is Clean Data. Let's see.
I found that the problem that we find with science data is also generic to New York City data, to energy data across the board. Me and a couple of colleagues, we found that we spent a vast amount of time just trying to understand what was there. And if there was one location where all this data was, the good quality data filtering, the good quality data analysis would float to the top.
It's a nice validation, I think, being a room of data scientists, data geeks, that the idea that came out on top is just a way of making that data cleaner and easier for everyone to use.
We're bringing together analysts, we're bringing together people who understand coding, who understand energy, and with these data jams, we can start on new projects that have real energy impact using data.